This is an official color spread drawn by Eiichiro Oda. The other day, I made a video about hunting for the best and worst One Piece merch in Tokyo, and by far the most expensive and exciting item I got was this here. Now this print is something that they only make if you order it, so I had to wait a couple of weeks until it arrived. Wow! Holy Usopp, this looks amazing. I mean, I've seen this in the store, obviously, but damn, it feels good holding this in my hands. I love this one the most because it had this international theme going on, especially with Zoro in that traditional Bavarian outfit. All I could ask for. And I have the perfect spot for it as well on this empty wall right here.